there's an item over here. I know, cause red. Unless it's over here. That would be fantastic. It's not. It looks like a thing. There's a thing. Is that it? Yep, that's it. Yay, let's get the hell out of here. And now this opens up the other side. That I couldn't open before, because the other side is broken. Yeah, that broken one. But now it's a circle. Now, go down that way. But I'm going to save first because it's been a little bit and I want to go get that cassette tape taken care of too. Okay. Cassette. Play.
Please. Oh, please stop. Stop. No, don't. No, no.
Over here, you freak.
No hurt. No hurt of him.
Oh, hey, rats.
Glad I watched that.
Same, Claire. Same. That's done. That's done. Oh, yeah, I got that piece. Comic part. Take that out. Then I just need to get the other two pieces, which are past that fun area. So yeah, I have two grenades I can use. I can make use of that. Oh yeah, so I was looking at the archipelago, the community async that's getting ready to start. Well, at the very least, the cutoff for entry was yesterday.
Okay, this place is.
Did you throw your hat in?
Oh, I got my six in there, but there's over 1,000 worlds in it.
Yo, it's actually got.
Yep. It just rip right out of the chest. Or, yeah, it's kind of between the chest and the stomach area. Oh, time to jump down. I want to double check. What's a good way to kill these things? Good quick way to kill these things. And what area am I in? In the bottom waterway. Well, I've got a grenade. Gonna get up.
You're too. You over.
Okay, that's the only item in
I thought you were gonna die for a second. Or not die, but at least hot.
Yeah, I'm out of grenades now.
Fence. Another one shows up.
That one had the eye exposed right off the bat.
Yep, not having to.
Fuck that room. Right. Storage room. Yay. Yeah, I didn't think he was dead.
Oh no!
Why are you saying oh no, Claire? It's not like he can reach you.
What do you mean? Claire can be reached from every angle.
There we go. I can still go. Not that there's really any point to now, but.
Are you?
But I can. Let me just go back to the fun room.
How do you think post look you weighed blood sugar?
What's that?
How do you think? I'm just like thinking about how uncomfortable that would be.
Bring that. Oh. Oh, son of a bitch. Zero point to fight him now, but I'm also out of ammo on. Oh, actually, I still have a few shots left. Boy, where was it? Ah, yeah, that way. I got two full healing items on me, so well. Full healing items that also raise my defense. Okay. Now I'm pretty much exactly where I am on Leon's story.
Hello?
It's a lot less ammo.
This is not my forte. All right, Sherry. On my way.
Love herb in this house. Pull the lever.
Power must be out.
Nope. Form modules again. But then we can get both in red dice.
Yep. Nothing else.
Shit!
Oh.
What am I supposed to do?
You know, I had the guide up, like... Oh, I still do have it up. Alright, one sec. Never mind, you got out. Right.
Should have known you wouldn't die.
The part.
Oh, good.
It makes you feel better. This is a boss.
Oh, good. Ow. I left my submachine gun at home.
The crane might work.
That's game over, right?
Yeah. But imagine if it wasn't game over.
Oh man. Okay, so I want the submachine gun, I guess, since there's ammo for it there. I hate tight spaces like that.
About the fire with water. It's not good for your health.
No, not really.
Should have known you wouldn't die.
I
I got a surprise for you.
Bonk. I like what he was facing.
Much better than the last time.
I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever.
Then magically, let us hear.
Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right?
Ooh.
What are you doing? I'm here to help. Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him, this conversation is over. Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry... Mommy loves you, sweetie.
Really? You've kind of done a real good job of showing that.
Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Because I care.
Annette said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car.
I can't save.
Hold on, Sherry. We're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good.
Why would you ever want to see?
Hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine.